Hey everyone, just a quick pre-video announcement. This was recorded about a week ago when Fallout 4 was updated, which means the script extender for Fallout had to be updated, which means for some reason new versions of the script extender don't work with my game. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because of the hardware I have. Basically, any new version of the script extender makes my game very bright. There's a certain version. There's like a cutoff where my game isn't bright, so I just have to revert back to that. Just a heads up, I forgot about that, so I basically travel at night during this video, and I might mention a few times, like, oh, it's pretty bright. So yeah, I fixed it by going back, but just a heads up, and let's get to the video. Hello everyone, welcome back to Frost. Hope everyone had a great week. I'm still on version 0.2 of Frost because I am recording this earlier. And my whiskey did just run out, so that's always great, because we got more whiskey. So, last week we got here, and I'm gonna go run and get some water. And I did have to update. Fallout got updated again, and script extender only takes, like, a older version of Fallout. Oh, God. Oh. Maybe the robots are friendly? Anyhow, I had to update script extender to the latest version, which is means I have to push back my game. It's, I don't know. So if there's anything wrong with my game, that's why, is what I'm trying to get at. Hopefully there isn't. Hopefully we'll be fine. But the loading screens seemed a bit brighter, and this seems weird. Like, icons are wiggling. But that could just be nothing. No, I'm sure it is something. Have we been here? I feel like we've been here. Nuclear protection on a budget. Okay, Great Garden. I guess we're not going there. Right, caravan. All right. Eastward. So yeah, like I said, I am recording this earlier than I usually do, so. If you have left any tips on last week's video, I will consider them for next week's, because this is, I'm basically recording this on Monday, the previous Monday, so I can't see the future, so I can't read your future comments. You know, I was going to say this is going to be a problem, because this city is a pain in the ass, but if it's just ghouls... He's trying to run. So we can level up. Fuck! God damn! Could steal some food from this place, actually. Oh, right. Oh, right. The doors are locked. Lame. I thought there was a nest bunker around these Pulowski ones. Oh wait, that's the bridge. That's the bridge I was thinking about. There we go. Alright, awesome. Stew pot! Get the stew pot out, kids. It's time to make the stew. Stew pot for days. Two water bottles isn't bad. It's like good enough to hold back anything. Because I did get a bunch. We had like a ton of barrels. Not barrels, bottles. But I'm pretty sure I. Put them in the settlement and sanctuary when I was going through the junk that was in my backpack. Across the river, I guess. South or east? I mean, I know fighting robots is gonna be unbelievably difficult. But maybe they'll kill each other or something. We'll get lucky. Oh, right, mines. Mines and fighting ghouls. I already forgot I was brutally blown to pieces. Oh, shit. See, that's not supposed to be right. The sun's 8,000 fucking times brighter. Alright, I think it's my, come across the devil. Alright, that was creepy as hell. I'm gonna try not to run into any mines. There we go. Ghoul party. Hey! Get over here, I wanna level up, dickheads. Bryant Hill's Journal. At least we're not getting radiation for some reason. Probably should be getting radiation. Whiskey. Thank God. Exile's journal. Thanks for all the journals. More whiskey. Wow. $230? Count me in. I'm already addicted to alcohol, right? Plus sanity plus one, so thank you.
Got it.
All right. All right. Got a bunch of poop. Look at all the poop I got in here. Unless the devil finds me again. Ooh, is this a, it's one of the sewer grates? Yes, it is. And we got a ghoul party. Who's he fighting, a survivor? Or is he fighting a dog? Let's find a fucking wolf. Oh, shit! Oh, damn! Oh, Jesus! Wolf! Wolf battle! Wolf battle! Oh, Jesus. Wolf battle! Wolf battle! Give me my coins! Wolf battle! Mm-mm! Nothing like a good wolf battle. Get my stupid... Weed, whatever the hell it is. Weed leads. Oh wow, two things of duct tape. Wolf meat. More wolf meat. It's an oddly placed cigarette machine. Will there be mines in here? Possibly. Alright, let's go in this. Oh, I guess we could fight these ghouls. Give me a second, my alcohol ran out again. I know I have a problem, but... You know. But hey, it's up to me to solve it, so whatever. Also, fuck yeah! Ooh! So, a few people said, or at least one person said, hey, do big leagues. And that makes a ton of sense because I'm using melee weapons nonstop. So there we go. 20% more melee weapon damage. Hooray for us. Also, holy shit. Holy shit. Also, hopefully I don't fucking die. Oh, there's so many ghouls that we can kill. Didn't think it'd be the other way around, did you? No, I thought you were gonna kill all the ghouls. Fucking jump on it, don't lock it. Shit. Fuck you. Nancy! Come on, get your wolf meat. Get your wolf meat. Alright. Look at that. Jeez. Awesome, 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 awesome. Oh my god. It's the best day of my life. Alright, let's get down to the sewers before my head gets blown off. Alright, awesome. Ooh! That was here last time, right? Or was it? Alright, so we got Cambridge now. Medford, Concord. Alright, cool. I guess we could leave some stuff down. Can I do my bed down here? Make some crap here, I guess. Leave my $10 bill down here. Never mind. It doesn't weigh anything. Can I do my, Oops. No. Alright. Well. This is a safe place, so I'm just gonna save. Alright, awesome. So where we came from... Gonna run out of alcohol in a second. Man, I kind of really just want to explore this place because we. Can definitely get some leveling up done if we just hang out here and kill some ghouls and don't run. On mines. look at them. It's like a buffet over there. Let's just do this, because I know as soon as one of them starts coming over here. Oh my god. Just need one. Jesus. The sun's out today, motherfuckers. Good god. Calm down, Mr. Sun. It's supposed to be freezing cold out here. You're making frost look bad. Come on. Get step away from the light.
Ooh, there he is.
Trouble getting on bricks. Dummy.
Yeah.
Collegiate Administration Building. I don't know if anything has... If there's any, any of these places have anything in them. Jesus. Okay. Maybe we'll travel at night from now on. You know what? Let's sleep a little bit, I guess. Although I am gonna... Whatever, we'll sleep. Alright, everyone, so it's been... Ooh, look at this. It's been about a half an hour. I cannot figure out this stupid frame bloom problem. This has happened before. You're mine now! Crit up. Give that crit up. Also, someone did mention... Ooh, the plumber's secret. It's just a big suppository. Someone did mention that if I do... This is creepy. If I do, talk to Robot Man! Oh my god, my legs!
My legs!
If I talk to Robot Man, I'm probably gonna get stupid Rust Raiders non-stop attacking me. Good. Great, I'm glad. Oh wait, now are they back here? What are you doing? I'm gonna eat you. Sorry. Trying to make this painless as I can, but you know how it is. Yo, don't get your green shit all over it. Yeah, you messed it up. Great job. That's all gross. Oh, fuck. God dang it. Ugh. Go fight those people over there. Or fight me. That's cool, I guess. It's my meat now. My meat. You hear? You hear now? My meat. My meat now. You hear now? Oh, this is Mole Rat Country. Let's get this guy. I want these mole rats to attack this guy. Hopefully we can do it. Come on. Don't attack me.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Come on, go up there. Yeah, going up. Fuck! Today's not my day, everyone. Mainly because of the brightness. That's mainly what I'm more angry about than anything. Alright. Let's get this meat again. And the very little amount of XP. Weep. Hey, you asked for this, dude. I wasn't gonna come after you. Also, that deer had a tin can. You have a baby rattle, so whatever. That's weird. Ooh, ghoul. Ooh, Mrs. Parker. And here's to you, Mrs. Oh, God. Mr. Meatball. I don't know if you guys die easy as other ghouls. Oh, I know these. These are the named ghouls that attack you at. I guess there's a backstory. And here's to you, Mrs. Donahue. Heaven holds a place for those. Get the fuck out of here, dickhead. I will keep my shit. Thank you very much. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Meatball man! Did that asshole come back? Also, holy shit, 17 rads. I should probably get out of here. Is that Meatball man? Yeah, he hit me. Is he grieving over his dead friend out there? Great, good. No, I'm glad this happened. If this asshole didn't run away, I'm killing him. Oh, okay. Should've run! Should've gone further, dumbass. Go west. There you go. Minecraft. No, you had to run backwards. Now you and your wife are dead. Oh, little kid. Hey, little kid. Got some pajamas? Look at that, kid. You got some pajamas. This kid's got pajamas. My God, James. My God, this kid's got pajamas. Alright. I do need water. Alright, let's get some water. There we go. Alright, the Mole Rat Man. Yeah, we could kill the Mole Rat Man. He lives on Drury Lane. Do you know the Mole Rat Man, the Mole Rat Man, the Mole Rat Man? Do you know the Mole Rat Man? He's definitely going to die. Ooh. Let's go over here, Jonathan. Yeah, the snow's much nicer over here. Come on. Come on over here. What? Hopefully we didn't overdo that. Hopefully Fungal Purge can stack. If it can't, whoops. Probably shouldn't fight anyone right now because my health is a little bit low. Yeah, that's right, you walk away from me, you little sluts. Oh, where am I? Where am I, you goofy bitch? Where am I? You gotta search around with your feelers, don't you? Uh-oh, where is he? Where could I be?
I could be anywhere. I could be right over here!
Ow. Whoa. That's a lot better. Creepier, but better. Got a problem with trees, don't you? Yeah. Ooh, is Gunman getting attacked? Damn it, no, it's me. Get some XP. Yeah! Alright, a lot more XP. Hot diggity dogs. 40% more melee. I did want to... You know, I don't... I was gonna say, I did want to do, like, be able to make stuff, but if I just increasing my... If I just keep increasing my damage that I do, I should be fine. I know medic, or is medic one of the ones that are gone? No, I can't do it. It's level 18. I'm just gonna stick with big leads. I'll do 40. I'll do more damage. I can do that. Tear him apart. Yeah! Get him!
I need a fucking...
Rip his dick off.